This piece is by Jason Lake. The artwork is called Microscope, and it's using found objects, recycled materials. Jason Lake is inspired by nostalgic architectures, beat up trucks, fields of grass, weathered barns, and industrial monuments. He's also inspired by old farm equipment and the geometry of modern architecture. He likes to think of this piece as an old Soviet Union or World War II piece of equipment.